Ghazal would not have been where it is without the contribution of the poetry. It's the content which has ruled, and this year is going to be a very, very interesting concert which has a concept of poetry. This year, Khazana is offering really a variety of singers, singers who have excelled in their respective genres, and singers who have really made a name for themselves in that particular genre. But they have all come together because of their passion for ghazal singing, because of their passion for this cause. And I'm really, really happy to welcome singers like Sona Mahapatra, Pepon, Parthiv Goyal, singers who have really, really excelled in their areas, in their own work. But today, they are ready to conquer this world also, and I'm sure they will. Just to run through the list very quickly, we have Shri Bhupinder Singh Ji and Mithali Singh. Khazana has been indebted. Khazana is thankful to Bhupinder Singh Ji for his guidance, for being with us from the year of inception, from the year of 2002, guiding us, helping us. This year, Khazana is felicitating Bhupinder Ji for his massive contribution to the field of ghazal singing. He has spent over 5 decades singing ghazals, singing folk songs, but his focus has been ghazals, and he's a passionate ghazal singer. So it'll be really wonderful to have him with us on the performance day today. Unfortunately, because of the recording, he has not been able to join us, but he will be with us performing on Saturday. And from all of us, we will felicitate him, we will salute him. We have Shri Talat Aziz. We all know Talat, doesn't need any introduction. We have Anup Jaluta Ji. Rekha Ji is singing, Rekha Badwa Ji, who is a brilliant, brilliant artist. We have Sudeep Banerjee, we have Pepon, we have Javed Ali, who is again not here this afternoon because of some shooting commitment. We have Sona Mahapatra, we have Parthiv Goyal, a wonderful duo, Sameer and Dipali Date. We have Pooja Gaitonde, who has already established herself as an upcoming ghazal Sufi singer. We have Gayatri Ashokan, another wonderful singer who is making her debut in Khazana this year. We have Abbas Joshi, Dirande Shah, and a child prodigy, a girl who has a great future, very, very promising girl, a small young little lady, Sneha Shankar. So it's an amazing variety of artists we have this year for Khazana, and I'm sure that this year's Khazana is going to be one of the most memorable one in last so many years. I also take this opportunity to thank so many people who have made it possible for us to organize Khazana year after year without any glitches and with lot of success. Obviously, the first is our main sponsor, which is Union Bank of India. Special thanks to Mr. Ashok Nair. Is he here this afternoon? Mr. Nair, please. I would like you to come here and say a couple of words on behalf of Union Bank. Union Bank has been a main support. Please come in. We'll hear a couple of words from Mr. Nair. Union Bank has been really, really very, very helpful.